about send a gift message in Instagram. If you are looking for ways to send a gift message on your Instagram app, either a birthday or happy new year or any other gift message that you want to send on Instagram, this video is for you. On your Instagram app, navigate to the message icon on the top right corner where you see this icon. Allow it a bit of moment to finish loading. Among the list of contacts there, make sure to select the account that you want to send the message to. In this case, I'm going to send it to Mubarak MD. Allow it a bit of moment to finish loading. In the message box, we're going to type our message. In this case, I'm interested to type something like happy birthday. After that, I'm going to put it in a wrap box by clicking on the search button beside it. A list of effects will pop up. Make sure to select this one. After that, it's going to automatically be sent. So now when the receiver tap on this item, there you are, happy birthday. If you want to repeat it, you can just send something like happy new year. This is the end of the year and you want to send a happy new year to your friend. All you have to do is to continue to tap on the search box again and then tap on this or that. So let's for instance assume we're going to type something like this, and there we are, happy new year. It's pretty simple and exciting way to get your friends happy. If you have any question, you can leave it in the comment section. I'll do my best to attend to you. If you enjoyed this video, consider subscribing, give this video a like. See you in the next video.